Mads, what are you doing?
Oh. Come on, pick up the pace.
I'm the first team kit manager for Brentford.
As a team, we are responsible for kind of overseeing everything that happens within the stadium.
Had a great day with the players today. Nice to have both Mads on board helping us prep for the games. All right, guys, so you know Bob. I'm going to leave you in Bob's capable hands. Have fun. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, boys. Well, the boys got into seeing how I prepare for the game, setting up the kits. Start with your towel, slips, special socks for Ivan, t-shirt, jumper, shorts, bosh. 20 to do, and I'll be back in about 10 minutes.
Wow. Very different day to what we normally do.
Yeah.
Supposed to look like this, no?
You do yours, I do mine.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
They're professional athletes and they want to compete and try and do things well. Missing some shorts. Can't play without his shorts. This is not their forte, really, is it? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get it in there. Come on, find the number. Oh, Mads, what are you doing? Well, Mads B had a bit of a mare. I think that was nerves. You can't do it now. Just
sure?
Yeah, that's all messed up, look. Oh.
I was getting them to put seats in. To be fair, they really entered into it. There you go, Mads, you can have a go. Screws are there. I've got a head off.
Did we sign up for this, Mads?
No, we didn't. Oh.
You okay?
They were taking their time in the seats. They needed a little bit of encouragement.
Come on, pick up the pace. So slow. Come on, you can up your game. Mads,
oh. He went to go and pick up some programmes. Didn't see him for another hour. This stadium is a maze, to be fair, but we lost him for a very long time. Mads, how are you getting on?
Yeah, not too bad, I think. I think this is good.
Good
now.
Effort, by the way.
Thank you.
Where's other Mads?
I think he's still looking for the programmes.
Oh, come on. We've got a lot going on to be ready for this game. There is a load of branding that we still need to flip over in the tunnel.
And I have to get a ladder when I do this.
No joke, what are you doing next Friday?
Yes.
We've got match passes that we need to lanyard up. So we've got a load of lanyards here.
There you are.
Where have you been?
You don't want to know.
Hi. Are you looking to buy tickets for the match on the weekend?
I have no idea.
When everything outside the pitch is just rolling, the fans are obviously going to have a good experience, which makes them happy and pumps up the atmosphere just a tiny bit more, which, you know, is a benefit for us.
The atmosphere, the fans, everyone working for the club, it's a nice place to be.